It's the call we all dream of receiving. You're the lucky winner of a luxury car. But that thrill was short-lived for one local man. Month after month dragged on with no delivery, and it turns out he's not the only one who's been fleeced.
Jeremiah Crisseri, an honest, hard-working Queenslander, a mechanic by trade, cars are Jeremiah's life. So naturally, when he won a Merc in a raffle, he was elated.
I had plans for it as well. I was going to enjoy it, you know, something good in life. You know, it's not every day you win a Mercedes.
But that Mercedes never arrived.
I feel like someone's just taken out money out of my account and just gone, yep, and disappeared.
Jeremiah bought $300 worth of raffle tickets online. The company he purchased them from is called Amazing Change. It's registered to Daryl Naidu. And we spoke to Daryl, and this was all he said.
Why are the people that you're giving cars away to not receiving them?
Oh, mate, no comment at this stage, mate.
Jeremiah was first told the vehicle would be ready in 3 months. He had a number of conversations with Daryl Naidu and regular text messages. Hi, G, Mercedes has arrived. Cars due Wednesday, Thursday next week. Awesome, can't wait. Hi, G, how are you? We'll be in touch the next couple of days with an update. Okay, thanks. This went on for 6 months until Daryl stopped replying.
I'm dirty. Like, I felt like I was used. He was just telling me lies from day one, really.
Amazing Change even went as far as using Jeremiah's picture as advertising to sell more raffle tickets.
I am so embarrassed. Like, I felt like I've been scammed. That's what it feels like.
The company's Facebook pages and links no longer work.
Nine News can reveal that Amazing Change currently has a list of creditors, dozens of companies and people that it has allegedly scammed out of hundreds of thousands of dollars.
Including the ATO, Facebook ads, Cancer Council and Make-A-Wish. We got this statement from Cancer Council. While Cancer Council entered a fundraising partnership with Amazing Change in December of 2021, we have received no donations from them and no longer have any kind of relationship.
Mate, just own up to it. Just say, you know, just apologise to everyone, because he just quickly just shut down. That was it.
Peter Fegan, Nine News.